Awesome. So we've gone ahead and rinsed Yenny's hair out. Now we're going to apply our Wellaplex number two. So it is a very thick product. So when you pump it out, I always like to apply it with my hands, but follow that by combing it through with a wide tooth comb, really making sure that the product is evenly distributed throughout the hair. And then we're gonna leave that to develop for 10 minutes. And then we'll follow that up with a quick shampoo using Color Motion Plus.